There are days like this when many rugby players never have it, never experience it. It is special. I can tell you, these are the things, these are the days that you never believe will come again. It has. And I can tell you, I've given a lot of things up. I love my rugby. I love my family. And when you come to a day like this, you know why you do it all. You know why you've been involved. It's been a privilege. It is a privilege. Because we're something special. As you'll meet each other in the street in 30 years' time, and there'll just be a look, and you'll know just how special some days in your life are.
Yeah.